Hey, this is Remote London and I'm right here at Musicalize. It's the first birthday party and they have got the amazing Loic Essien right here in the building. How you doing?
What's going on? What's going on?
Good, good. Nice to see you. Nice to see you. Look, you got your swag on point.
I try. You know, I'm trying. Come on, baby. You know, I ain't trying to, you know.
You hardly said it. You're like, yeah.
I actually didn't say anything, but I said so much. You know, you see what I'm saying?
I hear you. I hear you. Well, it's great to see you. Like, you've been doing amazing stuff recently, and like, I just want to know what's going on, what's happening, what more have we got to see from you?
Well, I got another single coming, but first of all, I definitely want to drop. I'm about to drop a mixtape that's coming out mid June. I'm doing some Coca-Cola dates around. The Olympics, the whole Olympics torch relay, so that's going to be really cool. It's me, I think, Homeboy Wretch, The Wanted, and Dizzy Rascal, so it should be really good, man. I think Hyde Park by 80,000 people, so it should be good. The sun's going to be out, and obviously the mixtape's coming mid-June, so you can look out for how you can sign up and get it on the website, www.loicessien.com. And yes, you can sign up and everything and make sure that you have that copy because it is going to be fire. R&B on there for the couples that, you know, need to lock the rooms. You know, they need that time. There's that moment and then there's some party moments. So it's going to be really good. I've got Chip on there. I've got Retro on there. Really good, man. I've done some of it in LA. So. You and me on our own. You should already know.
Things are looking really good. You got the summer vibes ready for us, so we're gonna have a lot of party vibes from you. Yeah,
yeah, definitely. Ooh. It's gonna be a hot summer, a real hot summer.
You've said fire, hot, and sizzlers, everything. I'm excited. This sounds like we've got a barbecue going on. Let's have a party.
No, we should have a party. Link Up TV. We should go and have a party. I'm ready. Do you know what? I actually watch these interviews. Yeah, I watch all these interviews in it. So it's like. I'm happy to be on it, innit? I'm just a humble guy that just, come on, man.
So. Thank you. Well, we're very happy to see you here. And like we said, this is Musicalize, the first birthday. How did you feel about being here today?
First birthday, no, it's a privilege because last time I came, I see Ed Sheeran was performing. And I came and saw him and it was really good. So to be here at the birthday and headlining one of the shows and have Angel and Sway and all that lot, it was really good, man.
Definitely a nice vibe. So one more time before we close, because we know this is where the after party happens, because as you can see, we're really chilled right now.
Really chilled right now, but it's popping.
It's about to pop up. Popping. So what, like you said, give us specifics. What are we looking out for? Definitely. What's the title of the mixtape?
The title of the mixtape is called ID, because the album's called Identity. So it's like, it's just like a pre kind of like album kind of filler to kind of pass the time. So
it's nice, and we're all gonna get that this summer. I'm excited, and we're gonna see you at loads of shows, loads more shows.
Yeah, yeah, loads of more shows. Isle of Wight, just most of the festivals I'm gonna be about. So just make sure you keep active on the website. You can find out what the homeboy's doing.
I like that, the homeboy. Check your homeboy. Yes, you. Well, thank you for sitting down and chatting with me. And this has been Remote London, Loic Essien, Musicalize, Link Up TV. You know how we do. I swear, wherever we go from here, we'll be one.